I just wanted to let you know in advance, you know? So.
Gary. What happened? Sorry, I could barely hear you.
Nah, you good. I was saying I was streaming. I'm about to stream this. So, but you
are. Ah, I heard that. I didn't hear the second part.
All good, bro. All good. So, yeah. I'm back.
So?
It's a little late, but I'm here, though. I'm about to run as fast as I can. See what I did there? Nah, I quit. All right. I'm excited. Low-key, I'm not going to lie, because I want to see what this one is talking about. I hope it's not one. No disrespect to the other ones. No disrespect. I love Sonic, but I just hope it's not like the other ones that I'll put it down in like 2 to 3 weeks. Hopefully this is one that I keep picking up. Why am I stuck on my... Oh, never mind. In this game, you can choose the difficulty levels of Bentley. I'm just going to do normal because I don't feel like throwing my controller. High speed style, action style. Come on, I play Sonic. Cut it out.
Oh shit!
Or egg. Well, ain't it the same thing? That's right.
Yes, it's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine.
Okay, yeah. So it's still, some people call him Eggman, people call him Robotnik. I don't care.
Status report. Answer me.
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
Or wait.
What? No! No!
Track the Chaos Emeralds here,
her
right?
Name, but I remember.
Let's find out what drew them here.
Ready? normal from this ring?
Probably not.
I bet you cannot bleed if you got it all in one shot. This is wrong.
Oh shit!
No, bro! Hey, I lost my... Where did I go? What is this? Did I die? Is it... Hopefully I can run that back at some point. It's been a while since I've been to Sonic. What the hell happened to me? I slept. Somebody slept him in the grass. It's crazy. Caught him black.
Tails? Amy?
Oh, maybe desperately. I ain't gonna lie.
Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that.
He got Concord 11s or
whatever it was.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello? Oh well. Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Look around. Okay, here we go. Now we get into the open world part of things, I'm guessing. He wasn't playing, bro. I'm really Sonic. Like, walking around in this little part, forest thing. Bumble, fuck if you will. Like, running through, but, like, not running full speed, but you know what I mean. Like, that's actually tough. Oh, that's if I want to play that over again. Oh, wow. I'm still getting ready. No, what, bro? Activate the switches. There are three ancient switches on the ground. Activating them will earn a reward and unlock a part of the map. Of course. This. I'm confused. That's all right, though. Are defeated, they draw various items such as skill pieces and seeds. Gather enough skill pieces, they will turn into skill points and shown in the lower right corner of the screen. These can be used to learn new skills to enhance some.
Aren't there like other parts of the world and shit?
Yeah. Right now I'm just like in this like forest type thing, or like this like part of the land, just like the bumblefuck. But it's pretty tough though. I mean, like, just the fact that I can come up around it, but like something like I'm actually walking, or like, you know, yeah. There's something I gotta do to unlock another part of that.
What is that? Is this my first boss?
He's locking in the people guard. Guardians are very powerful. Yeah, I see. They're bigger than normal enemies and have special attacks. Yeah, I get that. Study their moves to find them.
Francis XP.
ain't gonna lie. I kind of didn't read nothing that Tip said. Just like it popped up and I just... Yeah, okay. Even got a skill set too, bro. That's crazy. That's tough. What the hell? Oh. See, I can get the rings, it's just the effect of holding on to them, that's my problem. Like, I think that's the most frustrating thing about these games, at least for me, I can't really say.
Return to the digital dimension again.
But that's, yeah, I always end up doing some nut shit and then losing my rings. He hit right now, I ain't gonna lie.
Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Said just a little thunder. I wonder what will happen next.
what's up? I'm chilling. How are you?
There is a 0% chance they're getting a good sleep on these shitty ass beds.
What? Oh, what? With the that joint that you playing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be like that. That is. That do look like it's back in that time period. Yeah. Even a regular like God of War joint.
Can't tell Kratos. Pretty obvious who it is.
Enough to make the connection.
Oh, it is not enough.
One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
I hope I don't got a fight. Oh, y'all.
This nigga's massive, dog. Holy shit.
Okay, the dog dropped from enemies. There's hell in her armor. The dog from the desert. Like, I got you. As soon as I get rid of this tower, they gonna definitely take me.
What is this man throwing for? Niggas knocking on his door. Why do they always knock first? Bro pulled up. I'm gonna fight this man to the death. Might as well knock. Just have a fucking conversation.
Ow. The rings? No? Okay. Come on, bro. Do something. guess any more.
Oh shit!
This thing is at full health, and I'm mad.
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
I said that all wrong.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh. Yeah, I got you. No problem. We'll do.
Oh shit!
Yeah. So in this one, he actually gets tired from running fast.
Oh, I dodged that.
Different. Oh. Hey, appreciate you, Shadow. Thank you. Thank you. That's what's up. Appreciate y'all coming through. I'm doing this wrong. Hold on. Yeah. You need any change? Appreciate the follow. Thank you. Damn. They ain't even... Alright, NPCs are going extremely fast. Hey, appreciate it. Thank you. Will do. I did that wrong, kinda, sorta. Well, I did it right, but not the way I wanted it to. The way I wanted it. Yeah, we're just gonna let that go. There we go. Got that. That's a good question. I gotta check. I actually haven't been checking the stats, but yeah, I think it's something about I think the only thing I'm missing is viewers and whatnot. Like I said, I gotta check the stats. I forget. So yeah, I don't know off the top. It's been a while since I hopped on my computer and I looked at Twitch. So. Looked at it through that way, because that's how you have all the analytics and everything. At least for me, I don't know if y'all do it a different way, but yeah, it doesn't work for me on my phone for some reason. But I mean, I'm hoping I'm pretty close, you know? That would be nice. Feel me? But it is nice, so it's nice seeing everybody get an affiliate and whatnot, or a partner, if you will. So, yeah, it's a beautiful thing. So,
I fucking lost that.
Right, now I'm just doing anything. I'm trying to figure out if I'm really supposed to be in this, or if this is can I get out of this? You have it somewhere else. So. That's true. That's true. That is true. Difficulty trading. Yeah, there gotta be a way out of this, though. Because I swear this is the same stuff. Training while waiting. Oh, yeah, you cool. No problem. Hey, I appreciate you stopping in. That's, you know what I mean? That means everything. So, that's lit in itself. So. Training while waiting or... All right, yeah. Something. Give me a minute. What is this? not, bro. I promise you. I'm not gonna remember all this. I'm terrible. Like, bro, they give me all this stuff to do, bro. I'm not gonna remember all this. I'm Sonic, bro. The first instinct, I'm gonna haul ass, and I'm gonna forget all these controls, bro. Like, this is not working. Oh. There a button? I think there's like, yes. No, is this it? Yes, I'm back. I don't even know where I'm at, bro, but it's lit. Oh my god, back out here. Yes sir, thank you. I need my ring. Let's get it. Ring. What is that? Yo, hurt. I think that might have something to do with the wall. No. You ain't get tricky, Sonic. You gotta chill out. Die. What am I doing? Like, one false move, bro. It's a wrap. You got ready for this. Damn ring. Clear with an S ring or 80 rings. It's alright. I'm gonna get back. It's okay. Bro, y'all not finna do this to me again. Yo. What is this? That one passed too, because I don't know what they got going on. Thank you. sure I got the keys, no DJ Khaled. This is so tough. The world is out of control. I can't say. That's a hike from where I'm at. I'm definitely running to that if I have to. I gotta go all the way over there. Congratulations, from here on, Sonic is free to explore the island and gather Chaos Emeralds, try solving nearby challenges to avoid getting lost. This will unlock more of the map and show more paths forward in Sonic's journey. Bet. That's what's up. I'm really free. Gather Koopa to strengthen Sonic. These creatures are called Koopas. I'm pretty sure I'm saying that right. They seem to be lost. Locate their elder and return them to him. The elder will surely offer a reward for your for their return, whether increasing Sonic speed or rank capacity. Bet. As if I need more capacity to lose more rain. That's crazy. Right.
Oh,
man.
Oh, Brennan, if you don't want to play the first game, there is a recap in this game.
Okay, but that's what I was hoping, because I definitely...
It's like God of War recap, and it goes with the thing.
Okay. So, like, does it give you that in the beginning, or is it just a part of the thing that you go to?
Now you can click on it instead of clicking new game.
Oh, okay. And then you can click new game, right? Or no? Or is it just, it's the recap and then it takes you right into it?
I don't think it takes it right into it. I think You click on the recap and then you just do the recap.
Oh, okay. That. Well, that's what's up. Yeah, I was hoping, because, I mean, I definitely plan on going back to play it, but, like, I took too much time off, like I said, and then when I did I was just, like, bullshit, and I was playing WWE 2K, I was hooked on that, and then I took some time, and then I was just playing, then Gotham Knights, and I started doing that, and then after that, I looked up, and then... Ragnarok was here, and I was like, damn. So, that's not good. And then I got Sonic the night before. So. I was like, hey, this is not gonna work. I got a fight there too, bro. Yo, y'all tripping. What is that? See, as soon as y'all told me I could be free, I started doing the move. Oh my goodness.
Took the blades off the wall.
Yo, who made this, Doc? I'm like, bro, get me out of here. Like, what is this? Like, oh. Oh,
I was gonna take the chains out.
How to attack this thing? It's here. Oh. This even Doc Ock won't make it. This is something Brainiac made. No kidding. Nah, I don't know what this is. You know, this is great. Oh, I'm there. What is that? As long as it don't make me lose.
Messing with the ruins will fix things.
Who's only half here.
I feel fine, but that
That energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
I couldn't even beat that Brainiac-looking thing. So how am I supposed to feel? Oh, man. Where did it even go? It's still over there. And then what is that creeping up on me? No. What is that? Nah, bro, not the I hate you. I'm not more than a training simulator. I'm fighting for my life. Can't you see that? Yo, like, this is not the time.
Damn.
Challenges to reveal the map. Completing challenges will reveal the surrounding area on the map. Once revealed, the map will help in locating guardians, portals, and memory tokens. Open the map by pressing this. Alright, got it. Using map markers, set markers to mark off an arena, an area of interest on the map. Place a marker on the map by pressing square. Press square again to delete the marker. If a marker has been placed, a beam of light will highlight the destination when in the open field. God, I'm not going to remember this. I'm terrible. Well, I might. I'm too hard on myself. Never mind. I might remember. Ow.
The fuck? Yeah, it's got the hiccup.
That's what I figured. Is this even working?
I literally just died. You're stupid.
It happened. I guess I made it. Oh yeah, I guess so.
Thank you.
next time I'm gonna figure out how to take that thing out. Right now, it's just, I don't know. Hey, yo!
Yo, alright. Now they gonna take me back to the truck. Okay. outside of the hallway or something, just like that.
Part
of the game, basically. But I thought it was something else.
Yeah, that's happened to me before.
Certain walls move, and he can go on the wait. Okay. Wow. That's tough. That's tough. I ain't gonna lie. Good, bro.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stretching.
Damn. Oh. It's not that deep. It's just some squares. Trying to get these freaking boxes, like, I don't even know how to explain it, but you gotta get one. Yeah, you can't mess one and then it'll reset. That's tough. I don't know. Because I did that a lot. The whole time I was struggling, that's what I was doing. So yeah, I'm gonna just leave that alone for now. Oh, I think I'm gonna stop right there. I think so. I think that. That's it. Plus, I got it's like 2:08 where I'm at. I got work in the morning. So, but I thank each and every one of you that tuned into the stream and that made my views go up and, you know, just popped in to say what's up and show love. I appreciate that. It definitely means a lot and it doesn't go unnoticed at all. So, I want y'all to know that. So, thank you. And even the two that I have that stayed all the way to the end, I appreciate that too. So, yeah, I'll be on again tomorrow. I try to do both if I can. Probably a little bit of Frontiers, but I'm a definitely run God of War. So, yeah, look forward to that. If, I mean, I'm sure every damn near everybody in the world that stream, they probably doing that right now. So, so that's the only thing. But, you know, yeah, I'm gonna just do it the only way I know how to. So, yeah, I'll probably run that tomorrow as well. So, but you know, once again, thank you to everybody and shout out Shadow for the raid. That was much appreciated too. That was lit. So, I appreciate that. So, all right, until next time.